What's good, y'all? I'm Coco Monica and Crystal. Welcome to another episode of Coco Monica and Crystal Covers. Out of the window, watching the escargot, see how it all looks in the town. Yeah, keep your head up above water, making a way when you can to prepare and lay off the top. You get the better boss, good times. Ain't you lucky we got good times. In the morning, a new day is dawning. It's me. I'm realizing my responsibilities. It's me. My best friend's always on my mind. I gotta be down, come on. Gotta do what I gotta do. I gotta move. Move to that. Move to that, eat to that, my wish. It's a rare condition in this day and age to read any good news on a newspaper page. It's a rare condition, it's a condition, what some people say. It's even harder to plan. Well, there must be some magic behind these gentle walls. Cause all I see is a tower of dreams. Every laugh looking after every scene. But it's all mine. It's a quicker love of the family. Again, y'all, I'm Coco Monica, Queen of Crystal, aka Miss Kinetic, aka Queen Kong, aka Mother Mutant, aka your baby daddy's for the OnlyFans account, aka mother of the modern day Nazi civil rights movement. If you want to fuck with me, if you're a musician who wants to make Crystal, and what's Crystal? Crystal is soul music with a career theory because Luther Vandross. So many other queer musicians, Luther Vandross, Whitney Houston, Phyllis Hyman, so many queer musicians died not singing a song. You know, or at the very least, they died singing a song to other people. You ready to sing your truth as a black queer musician? Hit me up at bonewordsrecords@gmail.com. And get ready for my third EP, Wildflower, A Black Girl Alone. My story of surviving sexual abuse, sex trafficking, being documented, being sexually assaulted as a child on camera. If you're a black girl who survived, if you're a black person who survived, if you're a black person who survived, a black queer person who survived, get ready for my new project, Wildflower, Brooklyn, Bloom. It's an ode to us. We're wild, but baby, we're still flowers. We're ferocious and strong, but we're still fragile and beautiful. We're wildflowers. Black girls in bloom. And if you are a musician ready to take the world by charge as a black queer musician, hit me up at bonewordsrecords@gmail.com. on Mother Records at gmail.com. On Mother Records at gmail.com. On Mother Records at gmail.com. I love you. I love you, Coco Mites. And remember, if you ain't a fan, fuck you. Because I am going to be the first nicest woman ever to win a Grammy.